Hey guys, I know it's been a while since I've uploaded one of these, because I've been playing Tekkit or Technic, the Technic launcher. So yeah, it's been quite a while, and I don't, oh my god, even think I've uploaded my other ones last time because, whoa, holy crap, hyperspeed sensitivity, because I didn't upload them because they, you know, it took like literally 2-3 hours to upload them. But now I have this, I reset this to defaults of, I want to bring this down some. It's set to the defaults of normal compression, because I had it to like 100%, it's uncompressed everything. So if you guys saw those videos, let me know if you like that video, if you like the compressed videos or the uncompressed videos, and I'll most likely say in my video which one it was. Now what the heck was I doing? Was I looking for my house? Oh yep, that's right, because I was looking for my house. I think in the last video that I recorded, I died, and yeah, I just don't know where the hell I was. But don't worry, I'm gonna get those videos uploaded. And I don't know, I wanna do this every weekend, but so much stuff in life, so much. And there's literally a whole lot I've gotta do. Because I've gotta earn my service learning hours, most of the stuff you've heard, if you've seen my other videos, but yeah. So I'm not an adult, I like can't like make money off of this officially yet. And my parents have to say I can, but they won't let me. I also explained that in a previous video of why. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. And so, yeah. What to do? Where is my house? I don't even know. Wait, was I looking for my house? Or did I find my house and then I was looking for my stuff? Did I kill slimes? I don't know. But yeah, it's not like, Tekkit, where you can just type on server, in server cases, /home, or where I can just fly, considering I could enable flying, but unless you guys say I should enable flying to find my house, you know, then I'm not gonna do it. But I can easily, I don't know if I can do that, actually, because I don't think I have cheats on. No, I'm pretty sure I don't. Yeah, food. And I'm not using my Afterglow headset because the, if you ever seen one, the USB you gotta plug in, and it's the newer ones, the full headphone ones, you know? It's the really good one. The expensive one. Yeah, so that's not, and my plug-in, my USB part ain't working right this second correctly. But also, yeah, on a better note, they released the Xbox 720 for your Xbox fans, and it's been official. Well, they haven't released it, sorry, but they've confirmed that it exists now. And for all your PS4, PlayStation fans, I know this is a bit old news, but they did confirm the PlayStation 3 is coming out. The PlayStation 4. I'm more of an Xbox fan myself, but yeah, I keep up on this stuff. And my Minecraft music is hella loud. No, not the language, English. That's the best. Apparently you can still use these even though they're incompatible, air quotes. Hold on, gotta wait for it to do its thing. There we go. See? This is a pretty good one. It's called Spats Pure BD Craft, and the one I was just using previously was Doki Craft, which they ended that, but now they have Minecraft people. It's not like hired by them or anything, but just random Minecraft people that went on and decided to create Touch the Pets for the world, for the rest of the people to use. So thank you to those people if you watch this video. I don't know who you are, but that's awesome. because I love DokiCraft. It's a really cool one. But yeah, I've been on that one for a while. Oh, I just hit the Alt button. I don't know what that does. Oh. Okay. Alt opened up nothing. I don't know what that was meant to do. By the way, if you're ever in full screen and your escape key doesn't work, Control does. If you hit the Control button, it should be right under your Shift. It actually works. Because I've hit Control accidentally many times, and it just like brings me back to it, and I'm like, what the heck? Oh, there's a skellies. Yeah, like hits it me out of the video, and it will. And if you hit it again, it will. I guess it will exit you out of your window too. I don't tend to hit Control unless I'm using Control Alt Delete. Hold on, I'm gonna see something. I don't know. I have this saved on the desktop. Why don't I just go there? Videos, other videos, other files. Okay, I know I have it on here somewhere. Minecraft videos. Was that the one I was? Yeah. As you see, I have a lot of things. No, this is my regular. Where's my Galactic Craft one? Oh, here it is. Yeah. Yeah, they've added some new stuff in GalactiCraft now. It's pretty cool. Okay, I'm on the hunt for my stuff, apparently. There we go. Yeah, my sister came in again. You know. Oh, no, my sword! I don't know. Should I just go home? Really? Yeah, let me know if I should just go home or if I should enable sheets and fly. If I should get a mod. This is a mod series, so I think I may grab Rise Minimap off the net. That I've used that. It's a pretty cool mod. I use it more on Tekkit because it's just there, you know. But it's quite a helpful mod. Whoa. Okay. And apparently in Tekkit, the sheep actually eat the grass. They like. I don't know if they do that on here, but I've seen them eat the grass in Tekkit. It's quite weird. And you can make some really cool automatic farming systems, you know? And yeah. But anyways, for those of you who like the Syndicate Project, I love his Minecraft videos. He's the one I actually found DokuCraft off of. Ah, good thing. And yeah. So that's he's the one I found DokuCraft off of. And I liked it. I'm like, what the heck is this? I saw in one of the comments, oh, DokuCraft. Googled it, found it. Yeah. And now I have it. I really should update these tester paths, but yeah, I don't wanna. And any of you guys who play on Minecraft servers, let me know. Whoa, that is really loud. On my Minecraft, it's WillRaven13. I stole some diamonds from a guy once. He was dumb enough to give me the diamonds. I didn't pay him, but I offered him a trade and he never replied, so I just took the diamonds. I was trying to make a quarry in the Tekkit server that I've been playing on. If you check it out, Five Kingdoms. Yeah, I sold his 3 diamonds. I never said I was going to pay him. I asked him for a trade. He gave me the diamonds. Nothing happened. So I just kept them and made a quarry. Yeah. And any of you who have the too many... Do I have that on here? No? Okay. I was wondering if I had it on here. But there needs to... I mean, I know with Rise Minimap, you can install... You can place a waypoint, or a checkpoint, whatever you want to call it, and a marker. Marker would be, in general, yeah. And, yeah, so you can do that, and you can put it just about anywhere. And then it will basically show up on here, and it will be like, oh, that's where I should go. And it will also tell you how far it is away. And it will also mark your death point, which is quite helpful, because when you die, you're like, ow. Like, where the heck is all my crap? Yeah. In English, we've been, I'm in 9th grade, so we've been studying our Romeo and Juliet, apparently my teacher, for the last 20 days of school. That is not including school days, I think. We get out the 7th, Obviously not this month. It would be out already. But yeah, so CDSAP for the last 20 days, since next year we will talk about Romeo and Juliet in our 10th grade. And so, yeah. Oh, there we go, lighting glitch fix. So yeah, we're going to talk about that for the last 20 days and do little things with it. And then, in our 11th grade year, we do Macbeth, and I don't know what we do in our 12th grade year. Maybe do Kill a Mockingbird, I think? I'm just guessing, another one of the poems things. I don't know what you call them. So I'm not much of a classic literature guy. I'm more of a fantasy guy. Oh, there is a creeper in there, I believe. That or it was just a zombie. Go away, zombie! Oh, crap. It's coming that time. I really wish I knew where the hell my house was. Is any of this my stuff? I don't know. You know, I found all my stuff, and then I died, and now I'm on the hunt for my stuff. Because I went on a stupid mining adventure, and I swear I should just make new tools and bring those with me instead. And not bring my more valuable tools. Make like, ow, god dang it. Make like new sets of everything and make that like over here adventure chest, over here home chest, you know? Now what I don't get, I've never gotten this. See here, they can place, it will grow on the sand, unless this has been updated in 1.5. But I can't plant it on the sand. I can't, and I don't know why. I'm like, what the heck? And it's really annoying, because I want to plant it there too. But I can't, and you can? How does that make sense? I have bones. I think I have... Do I have a dog, or did they bolt back? I don't know. Okay, I'm going to pause this video really quick and see if I can find something.